Pigeon Pass 5 after 6, and here we go with another day's version of the Don Buster Show from Armed Forces Radio. I'm Airman Adrian Kronauer, and for the next 4 hours, we've got the best in popular music for you here, so let's get started right now with music.
Water, as the song goes. But in Vietnam, I'm afraid there's not too much of that kind of water. But you can at least make the water you drink purified by following several simple steps. For a canteen of clear water, use 2 of those little black water purification pills. 4 of the pills for a canteen full of muddy water. That's it. Just a few simple rules to follow, and the water is safe to drink.
There he is again on his set with Rick Bednar. Thanks much, Rick. You'll hear Rick in Town and Country every night, Monday through Friday at 19:05.
Tuhoi is not a new helicopter. Tuhoi is not a new automatic weapon. Tuhoi is not a new piece of heavy artillery. But the Tuhoi program can be just as effective as any of that equipment. Tuhoi means open arms, and that means a chance for enemy forces to rally to the government side. To make sure that it's as successful as possible, learn and follow all the rules of the Tuhoi program.
Entertaining. Music-minded. Informative. Swinging. The American Forces Vietnam Network. 4 little words, but they signify over 6 years of broadcasting service to American servicemen in Vietnam.
Oh, that's always nice to know.
125, I'd like to talk to those guys who plan on going back to college when they finish playing Army, especially if you're up around the Cu Chi area. If you're interested in going to college while here in Vietnam, you can enroll now at Cu Chi University. That's the Army Education Center of the 25th Infantry Division at Cu Chi. Classes offered include principles of accounting, data processing, introduction to business, beginning French, criminology, real estate, history of Western civilization, principles of speech, and American Negro history. All courses are worth 3 semester hours of college credit, and they're sponsored by the United States Armed Forces Institute. And enrollment of at least 10 students is a must for a class to be scheduled, so why don't you check it out? Don't you be a dropout. Drop in to Cu Chi U or give them a call in Cu Chi at 5143 for more details. That's Cu Chi University.
That's the brand. It don't matter to me. 17 minutes now after 6 o'clock with Army Specialist Jump and Jim Huntley. We're on the Vietnam Night Beat Show for the Friday evening edition all the way till 8 o'clock. You know, there's a program designed just for you to make your dreams a reality. It's the GI Bill. Ask your administration officer about the benefits awaiting you today. Let the GI Bill do you a favor. You deserve it.
ESPN.
Here comes Santana.
Chicken Man is 30 seconds away.
Have you ever been charged by a mad bull elephant? Or have you found yourself in a lion's den lately? Most people haven't ever been in either one of those situations. However, everyone is confronted with mosquitoes each day, and they can be just as deadly. The orange and white malaria pills serve as your weapon of defense. Take yours regularly. The orange pills once a week, and the white ones daily.
The American Forces, Vietnam Network, in cooperation with the Army and Air Force Motion Picture Service, presents today's theater schedule. If you're inclined to go to the flicks today, Thompson is Theater 1, The Little Big Man, with Dustin Hoffman and Martin Balsam. The Deserter at Thompson is 2, with Richard Crenna and Bakeem Semu. At Matthew Annex, One More Train to Rob, with George Capard and Diana Muldaur. At the Compound, Anthony Quinn in RPN. Then Wally Marvin and Clint Eastwood in Paint Your Wagon. Canto, Walt Disney's The Aristocats animated feature, voices Ava Gabor and Phil Harris. Kung Tao, Alan Arkin in Catch 22. Denang Theater Number 1, The Diary of a Mad Housewife, Richard Benjamin and Carrie Snodgrass. Denang Theater 2, Gregory Peck and Tuesday Weld and I Walk the Line. Denang Freedom Hill, Richard Burton with A Raid on Rommel. A New Leaf of Pooh Cat, Walter Matthau and Elaine May. Chewy Wah, Zeppelin, Elk is Summer and Mike.
ASPN Music Bomb!
This is the American Forces Vietnam Network. This is AFVN, serving the American fighting man 24 hours a day from the Delta to the DMZ. With transmitters in Quang Tri, Da Nang, Quy Nhon, Pleiku, and Nha Trang. With the key network station in Saigon, Vietnam.
Striking a blow at the enemy without endangering yourself is hard to do. There is a way, though. We call it the Chu Hoi program. Every day, thousands of leaflets are dropped along known and suspected enemy trails, urging the enemy soldier to turn himself in. He's promised fair treatment and government protection if he does so. When he turns himself in, he expects you to follow the rules, too.
One of the seasons there, Frankie Valli with September Rain. 23 before 7, stand by, everybody's favorite coming up. You owe it to yourself.
The American Forces Vietnam Network, in cooperation with the Veterans Administration, presents You Owe It to Yourself, a program to answer your questions about Veterans Administration benefits.
I want to purchase a home when I get back to the States, but I'll be pressed for time. Is there anything that I can do before I get back?
Now, I assume that you're one of the men that are rotating back to the States and want to buy a home at your new base. And if that's the case, you can get your certificate of eligibility for a loan issued by sending the papers ahead from here and having the GI approval sent to your home address. This can save you 3 weeks to a month in this transfer.
If you have a particular question concerning VA benefits, write the Veterans Administration representative, care of the 377th Combat Support Group, Tom Sanute Air Base, APO in country 96307.
See your R&R officer for a vacation in Hawaii.